Sci-Fi for Me TV presents this special report.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we've got more Comic-Con schedule changes to report today. Hello, everyone. Jason Hunt here in the studio at World Headquarters. And we've got several that have canceled. We've got a few going virtual and changing dates. So let's roll about it. Anime Festival in Perth, Western Australia. Brick Universe in Jackson, Mississippi. Oddities and Curiosities, Salt Lake City. This is probably, I think, the third or fourth one of these that have canceled. Vernon Comic-Con in British Columbia, Canada. The Mid-Atlantic Nostalgia-Con in Hunt Valley, Maryland. Fall-Con in Calgary, up in Canada. The Furry Takeover in Fontana Dam, North Carolina. Northern Fan-Con in Prince George, British Columbia. The German Comic-Con in Berlin. Silesian Fantasy Day in Czorsz, Poland. J-Con in Derby, UK, Minds and Monsters Derby in Derbyshire, UK, and the Awesome Con in Washington, D.C. All of those have been canceled, and then we've got three rescheduling. Camp Anime in Woodstock, Connecticut, going virtual September 11th through the 13th. Wii Game in Kiev, Ukraine, putting in new dates at October 3rd and 4th, and the Manchester Anime and Gaming Con in the UK, new dates October 24th and 25th. And Mrs. Boss has been diligently working through the list. We are now at 1138 in terms of the number of events that have changed their schedules. And I could put a Star Wars joke in there, but I won't. If you have information on an event that is changing its schedule, whether it's going virtual or getting new dates or canceling, you can send us an email, events@scififorme.com. Also, over at our website, we are maintaining a list of all of the events that are still active. We're close to 2,100 on there. I think we're around 2080, 2088, somewhere around there. And if your event is not on that list, we would very much like for it to be. So you could send us an email or leave us a comment as well and let us know about your event so we can add that to the list. Mindy is going through the Google Calendar that is on that page. This list right now represents the rest of September. The dates that were originally scheduled for September, let's say. And then we're going through the October, November, and December dates to see what ones have been rescheduled and what ones have been canceled, as well as monitoring emails and social media posts and comments and tips and responses from you. You're helping us maintain these lists, and we do appreciate that as well. In the meantime, we will continue to monitor and report back when we get new information here. We'll have a full wrap-up of the week's changes on Saturday morning during Good Morning Multiverse. That's at 9 o'clock Central, 10 o'clock a.m. Eastern Time here in the U.S. And in the meantime, we do invite you to make sure you're subscribed, have your notifications turned on so you know when we upload new content. We're pretty much daily now as far as bringing you new material. So stick around. We'll have more later. Bye.